I can still remember it like it was yesterday. My very first hunt was on the Republican River. I really love hunting those rivers. Got to the point where I really just like to document our hunts. I've kind of done all the hunting thing up to this point, but now I'm just trying to capture what we used to do and what we still do.